like turtles.
Screw you!
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Good Lord above.
It's on the way. I'll get back to it then.
Wait, Jesus!
You.
You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points.
Thank you. guys you're after at their East LS clubhouse. Now, you almost there? Hey, you're after the sports bikes, not the choppers. The choppers will be fast enough to get you away from the cops, and if they were, they wouldn't be able to turn a corner. These bikes use a kinetic energy recovery system. They store the energy you use braking to accelerate later on. You'll burn the cops and save the environment while you're at it. Okay, as always, don't let them know you're breaking in until you want them to know you're breaking in. Sounds like the Lost are mobilizing their troops. A wrecked bike is no good to us, people. Stay out in front of them. Drop the bikes in the alley, and we're nearly a go.
operators are on call right now. Please try later.
You're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, madam.
Sail day! Okay, we're throwing this stuff out with the trash. To pick up the product and get it to the drops.
Okay. So, are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple. In a good way. Straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Oh, no, let's stop it. Stop it. It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy. You go in well-armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges, then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out, because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast. You get on the bikes, you split, and then we meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people. Nothing can go wrong. It's all good. I'm all good.
fucking balloon animal people around me. What am I, a clown? This place is crazy.
Okay. So, Are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple. In a good way. In a good, straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Stop it. Stop it. It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery. Here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy.
Here we go, the one we've all been waiting for. Alright, put your masks on when you get in the bank, then ground control, you're on. Well, ground control, when you get in their faces, shout at them, shoot near them if you have to, just try not to kill them, mind you, that wouldn't be cool. Demolitions, hacker, your first job's to subdue the guards. Again, try and do it without killing them. Then when that's done, go downstairs and hit the vault. I'm giving you special carbines with suppressors. Use them wisely. Like I said, this is a big deal, people. Don't fuck it up.
All Morse Mutual operators are on call right now. Please try it.
Through
the first gate. Crowd control, get behind there and get your guns in the tellers. Now, there's a second gate that'll get you access to the lower level. Blow it!
Okay, okay!
I should be at work! Ah! You missed! You would have hit me!
I'll do what you say!
Shit!
Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah? This ain't the movies.
This would be the worst way to die.
Terrorism or some shit.
You got my cooperation.
Hacker, you're up. We've repackaged that other crew's hardware. Plug it into the access panel and get into the bank network.
Screw you!
If you don't control the crowd or you have to pop someone, this thing's gonna get a whole lot more difficult.
You're in charge.
You made your point.
Damn!
I'm here to help.
I'll do what you say.
I can't die yet.
I don't want to die.
I don't like this. I don't want to get shot. This ain't cool. I'm no threat to you. Don't hurt me.
Okay, please.
Tell me what to do.
Okay, okay.
Shit!
I'll do what you say.
What's wrong? You made your point.
I'll be a good boy.
Whatever you say.
I get it!
You're in charge!
Please, of course we're getting it!
We're cool, alright?
Whatever you want!
Whatever! Okay, okay.
That's it! The vault door's opening!
You made your point!
Demolitions! Use the remaining thermal explosives on the titanium gates in the vault!
What's wrong with you?
I'm reading you loud and clear!
I don't like this! It's like a movie!
I get it!
Point two!
I'm cooperating!
I'll be a good boy!
I don't want to get
shot!
Whatever!
Damn!
Whatever you say!
Oh, you're in! Get all the cash you can carry! tracks gone off in the bags? You'd know because you'd be covered in paint. No? Ugh, that means the transponders worked. Thank you, Avi Schwartzman. You see that boat in the creek? That's where you're aiming. off. Maybe I am a genius after all.
Oh, my friends! We did it! Well, you did it. I know I didn't do that much, but you know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, and all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then, what was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the, oh.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here and here. Okay, you better take off and take care. Okay. Bye-bye.
bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Javi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. The cops are not that smart or motivated. Schwartzman, he's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols, sniper rifles, and your D-packs, just in case. Sharks, get to the island. It's only a matter of time as a Butch Cassidy the nut job. guys meeting you off the Western Highway just before Polito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Avi's kind of like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. Yeah, the cops are not that smart or motivated. Where were we? Yeah. Schwartzman, he's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols and sniper rifles in your day packs, just in case.
Thank you. suspect.
Are we clear? Get the hermit out.
Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I see.
They take me. You gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar. This long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good. should let me alone. I didn't do anything! I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it. I knew they were listening. I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass? Thug! I'd take rope juice and trash juice over IAA mind control drugs. Anything, I would! Not
Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
Not good! Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I see you.
That's why I don't drive. Look out! Before they take me, you gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar. I spent this long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good. wish you'd left me alone. I didn't do anything. I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it.
You gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass? Agent! You're an agent!
Stop that vehicle right now!
I take rogue cues and trash cues over IAA mind control drugs. Anything I would!
That's why I don't try.
meeting you off the Western Highway just before Polito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Avi's kind of like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. Yeah, the cops are not that smart or motivated. Where are we? Yeah, Schwartzman. He's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols and sniper rifles in your day packs, just in case.
Thank you.
Are we clear? Get the
Never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I see.
You know, they aren't gonna send me to jail. They're gonna chain me up and make me a spy. I said there was a small window. Well, that window is closing. If you don't get Avi to Page soon, the transponder is gonna lock and all this will be for nothing. Lester Crest, you asshole! I know his secrets. I know where the bodies are buried. Gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige. Long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good.
Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Oh, I don't have the Pacific Standard frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Ah, good, good, good. Yes, you're doing good. Just, three more little tasks to perform, and we should be good to go. Okay. First, we're going to need some hacking equipment, the kind that nobody makes, and the sets that are in existence are all traced. So, we'll need to rob it from someone who won't mention that it's gone missing. Bank robbers! These guys. Now, they've set up a warehouse behind Vinewood Boulevard, maybe. Maybe they're getting some of the same ideas we are. Now, I recommend that you get the same van they have and switch out the equipment. And that way, when you make the run, they'll go chasing after their own van, and one of you can get away clean with the equipment.
I'll come back with a POA. Start thinking some nasty thoughts and do whatever you're gonna do.
Please.
truck? Okay, bring it to Paige.
Looking good. I'll ditch the truck, you hold on to those.
Morse Mutual. How can I be of service? I can do that.
Hey, which one of my skills is required? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.